praise the guns, but do you praise the sun? It's time to get started with some Dark Souls 3. Look, we are so fucking close boss-wise. Half-Life Spear of the Church is the next problem we have to deal with. And then we have Dark Eater Madeir and Slave Nightgown. Probably two of what are going to be the harder bosses. Like, there's nothing easy from here on in. We've got our work cut out for it. So, we finished the Demon Prince last night. Fred, how you doing today? Good to see you in the chat. I loved your stream today. I was going to give you a couple more bucks when you got stuck with the Threaded Cane to go with a plus 10 weapon, but I decided that I was going to watch you suffer a little bit while I was kind of lurking. I love your idea, though, and I want to bash heads with you. I'm thinking of trying to do the same thing for, like, some rest days. The Threaded Cane can go to hell. Yeah, well, if I do it in Dark Souls, I'm going to be screaming the same thing about this broken straight sword, so we can... That one, right? Anyway, Dark Souls 3. We've got three bosses left in DLC, and then the last two main game bosses. Without further ado, let's praise the sun. Let's praise the sun with the proper controller. And get a move on, shall we? Spike armor only. I'm going to make sure I have some way of lining up, like, the weapons. Some kind of code or something for it. Or maybe, I don't know. Yeah, we gotta figure that out. Spike thorn armor only. Oh, that would be such a goddamn nightmare. Yeah, roulette wheel with all the weapons, and we spin the roulette wheel for, like, donos or subs or... What the fuck? Oh, yeah. I guess we have more places to go. I gotta say, the broken down earthen peak... I liked about as much as the Earthen Peak. Boss was cool. The Demon Princes, fucking amazing. I loved it. The walk, the long walk to Mordor. You guys, goddamn Gargoyle Transit. Oh, is it still better than Spirit Air? Yeah. But I think what I'm going to do, the hard part is going to be not spending boss souls and just actually getting all of the boss weapons so that, like, literally every weapon is available to be chosen. Because goddamn, I see a boss soul, it's like, am I going to make this weapon? Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, goodness. Oh, that's something. Gotta get my stream health checker going. All right. Here we are, the Ringed City. Name of the DLC. Oh, hey, what's up? You all right? Well, yeah, I put up a banner and gargoyles came and flew me. Or merely that role effect. A lie. Ah, he caught me. Lie. Called me out. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? Thy scheme is known to me. I know what it is thou desirest. Dark soul? No? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dummy? Yeah, you're here for the Dark Soul. There's nothing else here. This place is shitty. It sounds like somebody who lives in a small town, like Windsor, Ontario. Oh, yeah, I said it. What's up, Windsor? If it is the dark, then seek Filianor's church. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken.
Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire. Worry not, I am a true friend to thee. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell, to curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung.
This guy really doesn't like this place. Like, it is really apparent that he's not a fan.
Now, yearly to Filianor's church, if thou yet the...
Like, welcome to this shithole, asshole. Everything you see is a lie, including you. You're a liar. I'm gonna take my big ass hammer. What the fuck? Can we kill these? Oh my god! So I've created a new character class in Dark Souls 3 called the Pincushion? Just counted 40. It's like, oh wait, I'm done. What is the matter with me? Finally done. Call there. Ruin armor, eh? Nope, they all look at me. What am I supposed to do? What the f- Can I kill them? Nope, that didn't make it any better. Ring City, indeed. Bingo. I don't know why I went for those souls. It was like next to none. Oh! Well, I could have one-shotted him if I would have properly had my weapon set up. I'm assuming big dude over there is the source of... Okay, maybe not kill. Ooh. Oh my god! Just when you think you figured it out. Had a real good workout yesterday, guys. Oh, what happened to the Ringed City? That's what happened. Alright. On the plus side, we've sort of figured out the best plan here. Probably could have made it to the second thing anyway. Whoa, you made it. I was a little premature, okay? Yeah. Yeah, I got wrecked pretty hard. Nope, nope, does not seem safe at all. I would not disagree with you, sir. Your assessment is pretty spot on. I'm just trying to figure out where the guy that blew fire at me last time was. Alright. Oh, I jumped the gun. Okay. Is he gonna do that on the regular? Okay, there it is. Wait for that to go happen. Let's go! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Just fucking... Oh! That's the problem. Okay. I see it now. I see it now. It's like the trial and error of kind of figuring it out for the first time. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Come on, this place used to be safe. This is my safe space. Alright. Look. Fuck. Jeez, you fucking... But you see where I'm supposed to go now. Yeah, I just gotta either get to the cover or not. Well, there's a number of things that went wrong about that, that's all. I think we can... Hey, Hockey Night, how you doing tonight? Cool. Hang out. Stay a while. listen and talk. Witness my punishment. I'm not sure what for specifically, but I'm sure I deserve it. I think that doorway might actually be where I need to go. Rigged city, yeah. This is the burning ring of fire. Hey, J-Dubs, how you doing? Hope everybody's weekend has been good. What am I doing? What? I almost just leapt off that cliff. I'm going for the door this time, boys. Girls. NBs. Go. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my f- I'm sorry, but the way they all just crossed in on me is like, fuck. This is my ab workout. This is why we don't do this every day. I don't know what it was, but something about being in the middle of all that and just watching the ball turn on me and just be like, whack, all at once. That was pretty fucking funny. Okay, what's the pattern here? No! No! I was there! I was a pixel away! No, I need to do 10 more, don't I? Nice. Take a look at it tonight. Yeah, whatever. I think we're doing okay. We're getting closer with every go, right? Let's see if we can skip this first one. Nailed it. Speed run! Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Have a good night, Frog. Love you too. See you in the morning. Those ones by the door come up real quick. It's not there. So it's gotta be the doorway at this point, right? Okay, hold on a second, because I don't want to be here all night. I have a fucking window open. No, not you, Extra Life. You just suck resources out of a website. Do this part. Oh God. Okay, hold on. Hold on. No, this is just the drag heat. Fuck. There it is. Part 3, The Ring City. Okay, we're gonna mute him.
And I just... What are you doing? What is this? Okay. Yes, that's the guy. Staring at him. Okay. This is where I get to. Okay, that was not the right way to do it. Motherf... Are you doing a skip, asshole? Oh, maybe it's not a skip. Interesting. Okay. Okay. I was half right. I was half right. Platforming while auto-locked, I do not suggest. Okay. Hey, big guy. What's up? Woof! Woof! Well, then. Well, then. Yeah, I got shot in the back. What are you not telling me here? Or what have I not looked at? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. It's not just a walk up and kill him thing. Not just a walk up and kill him thing. Try this again. Well, the ghost archers do show up, so you kind of have to pick your times to hit them. Plus, it's not just archers. All right. The question is, do I commit to killing him? I mean, he has greatly pissed me off. One more. Fuck you, buddy. That is earning of a fuck yeah. Yeah, I waited too long. Kinda deserve it. Shot in the face. Whoop. Hey, buddy. We've spoken before. I see. I promise, I'll do an Estus workout. I swear. Oh, I actually have to put a second one on. I did a workout for one, but... Okay. Shall we progress? Let's. I really hope that guy doesn't respawn. At least we know how to deal with it now, right? So what's down here? Hey? Ah. A hidden blessing? Look. Do I look like a magic user to you? There's no way I'm a magic user. I do push-ups. Look, all right, I've played D&D. Magic users. Let's talk. the 15. And it's gonna be green. It's all right there. If we get the 15 subs, this baby's going green!
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other.
Fear it's all good.
Dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
We also have some hidden sub-goals.
I speak. Behold, fear not the, and let the...
If you guys can help us get to 50, Amber's going to play Bloodborne. Whoa, whoa! Bro! She's not going to get good or get fit in it. But she's going to play Bloodborne. It will be the date night game for a while, and I'm going to be beside her, giving her whatever advice I can offer. I wouldn't say I'm great at the game, but I have beaten the game, so that. Whoop. What squirked at me? You squirked at me. Oh, fuck. There's... Oh, my God. They're coming from everything. All right. That's his flask. Whoa. Break the spine, break the rest. Whoa, sir. I was busy killing your friend. That was very rude. Pretty safe here from here, right? Gonna kick you. But yeah, we're gonna... I was making a joke, can't remember who with. I think it might have been with you, Slash. But like, a green beard is just like hearkening back to my Green Day fandom. Back when like green hair was like, I'm a Green Day fan, bro. Talking the Dookie Day. The Dookie Days. Oh, man. Whoa! The finest of Green Day Day. Sir? You're dropping curse everywhere and it's making a mess. Sir, just, it's everywhere. I don't trust him. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See? Ain't nobody napping in the middle of the stairs. That hasn't been drinking. Whoa. Oh, this seems like a nice, pretty garden. Oh, hello. Design-wise, that guy looked badass. Like, I kind of... I wanted to see him on screen a little longer Right? I didn't want to kill him. Can't be getting cursed. Not in Dark Souls 3. That's just no good. So I got to, in Berserk, one of, like, the most Dark Souls stories that's in there. Like, where Dark Souls takes place in an apocalyptic sort of situation. Like, there's still, like, aesthetic stories that you could tell that were, like, definitely feeling of the game. And it was the... Oh my god! The one where they come across a town that's, like, being run by the church. And he has to fight that huge-ass dude. And then, like, after, even though he, like, beats the fuck out of him in that one scene, later on, he comes back for more, possessed by a demon. I'm like, this is basically Champion Gundyr, isn't it? Because at, like, one point in the fight, the guy's arms go tentacled and, like, are wailing the axe all over the place and shit. I was like, holy fuck. What the hell? Dude, you got something on your... Like, you should get that checked out, man. What was that? Well then. Stop. Alright, who's making the rings of bullshit? Oh, you pretty motherfucker. What? Talked to the door? What Bloodborne is that? Look, we don't have to do this, guys. Yeah.
Speak thy name. Father, now perhaps I am not there.
I have a problem here. We're gonna talk later in a sec, lady. I'm so fucked. Hold on a second. I know, I owe two healing. Oh my god. Miyazaki, go fuck yourself. At least it's not a poison swamp. What the fuck is going on here? There is no going back. Have you seen what's back there? Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, hold on. Hold on. Where are we now? Where did we go now? Oh my god, no! You stay over there! There's a tower over here. Maybe over here is where we need to go. I regret everything. I think we go over here. No! Hey guys. I'm just gonna... You don't have to... You can just stay there. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna go over here. Nope, stop chasing me, guys. No, no, I don't think so. I think we went at exactly the correct speed. There was nothing there worth fighting or seeing. Maybe. I have no idea what's going on. All I know is I panicked. I panicked, I'll admit it. Right? There was no way I could go. There was no smart direction to get out of the way. Actually, I think I took the smart direction to get out of. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this again. We're calling that a false start. Ooh, so that's where we went the last time. So it is the correct direction to go. Try that again. Okay, another false start. Alright, well, I guess I take it from him or I dodge him. Let's try the dodge method. Like, I know he's there! Or we do this. Yep! Aha! Uh-huh. At me, bro. Come. I said, come at me. Oh, right. This first one. Oh, shit. Missed. Just don't want to be cursed. It's gonna kill me, and I don't want to work out. I've worked out a lot recently. The first time the kick was on purpose. Wow, I broke that through the wall. Where did that guy come from? There he is. Do I have an item that gets rid of curse? That reminds me, I think it was the 90s, early 2000s. Oh. Ducks. Don't get to hear me try to scream out a EDM sample. If I can't find it. I actually have a good window open. I don't know if you heard that. I didn't want to play too much of it, otherwise I'd get bank. Yay! But it's bass in the place. I don't know why we used to scream bass in your... You can never tell when it comes to EDM. It's always so loud. I remember it was funny thinking about, like, thinking back on the days where you used to be, like, going to raves or, like, shows where there's hard house or techno or general EDM music. And you're like... trying to flirt with people. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna pick up chicks, and the conversation is, Huh? What? I think you're beautiful. I don't want to give you a root canal. So, time you'd be waking up early tomorrow. Thanks for the stream. All right, see you tomorrow, Slash. Disney's Magical Quest. On the SNES? No. The only, like... I remember Mickey's, like, castle was a little castle of illusions. But yeah, no, Disney's Magical Quest, I did not play on the SNES. I did play, like, the SNES Aladdin and, that shit. Sigurd's playing it right now, and he's dying more than you in this. Well, the Super Nintendo was still the generation of games made by game designers who are, who were trying to take your quarters. Though I do have to ask, did you ask him if he's got a death counter? He always used to come on my stream asking about my death counter. Like, bro, it's rest day. We don't care. Oof. We should tell him to try to get her get fit program. But he can try it in fives to start if it's too much for him to handle. Is he enjoying the game at least, or is he just like getting frustrated and dying? Super Nintendo Sundays. I mean, I love the Super Nintendo too. Games were all great on that system. There's a lot of really cool shit there. There it is. It's the guy. Oh, dude, everything was a platformer back then. Especially like if it was a movie tie-in. Like, I think even the Home Alone game was a platformer. Well, the Disney license was Capcom run. Oops, that was a death. So, because Capcom was in charge of basically every single Disney game, they just used their same side-scrolling engine, right? Like, they had that toolkit to do that. As well, everybody wanted to be Super Mario, because Super Mario was selling off the shelves, even though it just came with the systems, right? So, like, back in those days, you had two choices. Puzzle game or side-scroller. Or auto-scrolling shoot-em-up. You know? Which is a scroller, it's just vertical. So. I think that's also why there are so many different, like, different functionality. So many different functionalities between side-scrollers. Like, there was some really bad side-scrolling with, like, bad collisions and stuff like that. So I doubt the engine, there was, like, an engine that got handed out. In fact, it was kind of, like, on your own back then. And more on your own than we are now. Right? You didn't have the internet access we have now. You'd be like, hey, I'm working on a collision model on Stack Exchange. You know? Granted, you go on Stack Exchange, most people are gonna be like, why are you making this? Like, go fuck yourself, dude. Answer the question or move along. You know, and I'm not saying, like, your general question should be, I am making this. It's like, this is how I am doing this. Is there a more efficient way? Everybody's always got to be like them. Why? Dude, it's a collision model. What do you think I'm making it for? Fucking video game. Oh my fuck. To the original Mario Brothers on NES, if you died on a level and had no lives, you get sent back to beginning of the game. But if the game first screen to be held, start and pushed A, you get sent to the level you died at. Blue Mario. Right? Well, back then you would need Nintendo Power to tell you that, right? Or your friend of a friend, and you'd have to trust them, which is where the "my dad works at Sega, my dad works at Nintendo" joke was born. You know, nobody could trust anybody with information back then. It all sounded made up, and half the time it was made up. There's a way to make a baby Mario in Super Mario 3. Like, get the fuck out of here. The funniest thing is I always used to take terrible notes in grade school. You know? Even though notes, for the most part, were copy what was on the board. I used to take terrible notes because I had terrible handwriting. But if you wanted to see me get devoted to some notes, man, it was every day that my buddy Charlie would, he would get his new issue of Nintendo Power. And we'd whip it out at lunch, and I'd have, like, a piece of paper, and I'd be writing all the things that were pertinent to games that I owned. Right? It was actually one of his issues of Nintendo Power that he had that I learned that there's a trick. It's a subtle thing, but in some stuff from NES and SNES will never be forgotten. Even my teenage son knows up, up, down, down, left, right. Left, right, B, A, start. Well, for a while that became a meme, but the Konami code is synonymous. Yeah. Wreck-It Ralph even made a joke about that. There was a short period on the internet where, like, every website had a Konami code going on. Whoop. Really? Fucking wall parried. God damn it. Actually, I think to this day the Konami code works in Konami games. Oh, I just lost 60,000 souls. Fuck. One of the subtle things I was talking about just before we got into this. In Mega Man 3, the password, you know how like back in the day, instead of putting in save files, they would just password lock progression? Mega Man was always a big one for that. But Mega Man used this grid system where it was like, okay, A1, A5, or you know, B6, and so on, is where you put the dots in the password thing. Well, it turned out the A line in Mega Man 3 is what determined how many E tanks you started with. So you could hit A6 with no other parts of the password. That means no progress is recorded in the hash code or the hex code that they're using for that. And you would have the maximum number of E tanks that you could have. It was a neat little thing. It wasn't a huge, oh my god, like, massive thing. But when you're young, starting with 9 E-tanks is a good thing to, you know, have in your back pocket to beat Mega Man 3. Fuck me, Mega Man games are hard. Shit. Oh my god. There's very few things more frustrating than dying to things you've wrecked several times. Auto-targeting, this is so touchy sometimes. Thank you. is gonna wait for the curse to go down a bit. Doing that. There it is. There is an item to remove curse. I think one of the saddest things to kind of get take a hit from the inner. Oh, fuck off, dude. The saddest things to see take a hit from the internet was Brady Games. And their like strategy guides that would come out whenever a new game comes out. And like, it's such a shame because one, they always looked fucking cool as shit. Or they'll always have like a special edition with certain games. But like nowadays, for one, all their information's on the internet. Some QA guys or some beta testers already got it all out on their on GameFAQs somewhere, right? And it's print media, right? But the other thing that the internet did to it was updates. Right? Whoa! Sir. Unnecessary. Right? So, like, the Brady Games information becomes useless after, like, the first game update. Right? Diablo 3 was the last one I bought. I bought it because it was a super special, like, a sexy, hardbound edition. It's fucking useless now. None of the information inside of it is pertinent. Because Diablo 3 is almost a completely different game now. Right? And when this book came out, like, the auction house was still a coming out in the future sort of thing. Right? But, like, there was no mention of it. But, and, you know, it happened, and then it sucked, and everybody hated it. So, you know. But, yeah, it's sad to see, like, what has happened to the Brady Game strategy guides. Those always used to be, like, very cool things to get. You know, thinking back to on Diablo 3 as a game, that was a game that was, that game felt conflictive, you know, and like, conflictive in the sense that it felt like the devs were fighting with us at times as players. Like in the early goings of it, they would make nerfs to PvE content, which is like, us playing against a computer. Like, why, dude? So we're going through the game a little bit more efficiently. But then, you know, because they wanted to bring out this auction house, we can't be doing that well in the game. Right? So, it was a game that felt like there was conflict a lot between devs and players. Just wanting to fucking play the game. Of course, I joke around with people I know. If it wasn't for all the server downtime in that game, I'd have never played Max Payne 3. But which was a great fucking game, by the way. Love that game. Guys, instruction books, all things of the past. Diablo 3 was in Boyle's Jubilee. Yeah. Two ago. Yeah, it did. Like, all the changes they made were not bad for the game. Do not misunderstand me. They're bad for Brady games. That's for sure. Dude, we wrote this whole book about your game. We got the information from you guys, and you went and changed everything. What do you want me to do about it? So, like, the first week of a game is when a Brady Games guide is pretty good. Even though they have pretty covers and they're goddamn nice things to put on a shelf. Like, I think back on the auction house in Diablo 3, all they were trying to do, I understand what they were trying to do.
Speak thee thine own god, if that. As I thought, and so it is ye. Give thy and name. Ah, then thou's not, perhaps, tis why. I am known as Shearer, they who attend to God's name, but please, as the fire waneth. Thou stuck to speak to it is no surprise.
Oh god, these things are tough. Nope. Okay, now I know why I dodged all this stuff. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh, yeah. Alright. I'm just going to the next bonfire. It looks like all I'm going to do is run away anyway. All right, shall we? All right. Where we came from, right? Is it? Whoops. Oh my god. Why does every... Oh, fuck. Please stop chewing on me. I said please. Okay. Holy hell. What do I do? Where do we go now? Oh, hi, Mr. Dar... Oh, Mr. Dargan. That's where we're going, isn't it? Oh my god. Okay, so it is dodgeable. Oh fuck. God, everybody needs to stop for a second. All right. Now there's some kind of moaning night. Where's he at? Take this now, because apparently we have 2 workouts to do now. Hey, buddy. I'm only doing the one. Because fuck that. Fuck everything. Fine. God damn. Oh. go. So hopefully without the stupid walking off the edge. That was close. I could have ended a lot worse than it did. Okay, I'm stop looking over the edge now. Put me a touch of vertigo. Count that one. Kind of stuck taking it. Oh, I missed the dodge. That's why we did that. Because of honesty. Yeah, I know. I know. It's the first time problem. So, everything else in Dark Souls 3, aside from the DLC, I've played. But the DLC is new content. So I don't know a lot of the ins and outs of it. So, this happens a lot with the new content, stuff that I haven't touched yet. Just doing that for now. Oh, come on! Okay. That's just... This is just a matter of figuring out the timing. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? There's a wall between... Have a good night, Hockey Night. Thanks for stopping by today. I'm not gonna do any more of the workouts for the flasks in this until I get by this fucking fire. Okay, we can do this. I believe. That I really hate this DLC. And I believe that I'm tired of being barbecued. Come on, I pressed it. God, I hate everything that came with that. Here. Here comes Moaning Myrtle. He can find his way down here, quite frankly. Come on, asshole. Let's go. Huh? Let's go. Come on. Yeah, I got a big hammer too. Let's go. Ah, he's got a lot of fucking stamina. Get fucked. Oh, with that, didn't we? him. Oh, baby. No. This is some bullshit. Oh, well, there's just a fucking wall up there. Fire breathing fuck done out here. Oh, that's not where to go. Where the hell am I going? Oh, hello. Okay. Feel as though I made the right choice with a lot of... Oh, thank fucking... Oh, thank God, Derry. We made it, guys. We made it. Oh. How you do that? No, no, no. Damn. Oh, this is a boss fight and a half. Go, you dragon fuck. Oh. Like, I know I don't have to fight this fight, but I feel like it'll have an effect on the fight later. So I'd rather fight this one. If that makes any degree of sense. Start looking at me over here. Thank you. Good. Wished. Ow. Why are both hands moving now? Okay. Bro. A little early on that. Him and his jerk fire. Jerk store called. That fire was too early, dickhead. Smashing your fingers. Okay, you have your tantrum. Oh man. He's straight up not having a good day. One more. Two more. Got him. Fuck you, buddy. Alright. Vegas odds he comes back. I mean, he'll be back. Just hopefully not there. Beauty. Beauty, beauty, beauty. This is a good news day. Oh, kicking him flips him over, does it? What's this? What is this? This is like... Oh, this is... Back to the beginning, like the first bonfire. Yep. I think this is the last bonfire we were at. Is progress? Just came from. This is hey. Oh, this guy's got fucking night vibes. Hooping's gonna be a little easy with two assholes. What can I say? Because he just ripped me a new one. Ooh, doggy. This chat, or this DLC, man. Like, it's quality hard. It's not like Dark Souls 2 where the run-ups to some of the bosses and the DLCs were just fucking stupid. This is, like, tough, but, like, legit tough. Not fucking spray painting a full wall tough. Oh my god. Do you mind, sir? Knight paired great swords and well then. He dropped a lot. Oh, okay. All right. We can get back pretty easily. Huh? Oh, where are we on character? Oh, yeah. Okay. We're going to find out if that guy respawns. Oh, this is gonna mess with my, uses.
Hello again. I hear that if I blessing of them. If you should acquire me. Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch the ignorance.
All right. Yeah, I'll wait. Twenty to 12. Done 36 total sets. Done. Done 12 of each. So he apparently he's very susceptible. I think the second shot in. Nope, third. Nope, fourth. Alright, he's still recovering from the cross, I guess. Like, the second shot did 1200. I was like, what? Oh, right. Frostbite. Because you're susceptible to frostbite and you're not very resistant. And it'll take less shots. Fuck you. So this is the Half-Life. But kinda. Oh, okay. I got a little bit of a start on that. So, you... Oh my god, holy fuck! Well then.
I just gotta pop to the washroom. I will be...
Okay. So we may not get two bosses done today, but it would be nice to get this one done today. Maybe get two Madeir at least. And then my goal was to get to Bloodborne by the end of the week, but it's not looking good. Not looking good. I'm gonna skip. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Billy? Ever. Dude, chill. Kill this guy?
Yeah. Down, baby. I cocked down. We're traveling. Do fire link on this one. Alright, we gotta work out. 38 punches. Okay. Here we go.
Welcome, us speak.
Look.
Then talk Hagen.
I think one more item though. One more item run. Buster.
Welcome home. Very well then, Todd Hagen.
Wonder, am I sitting on an Estus?
Ah, just good, wasn't he? Protein BK.
Cool. Probably gonna do an off stream run to collect Estus back on the travel search. Take me to church. Your egg's broken.
She seems mad. I hope she's not mad. We actually are about to hit another different but
come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe, what up? Here we go. Okay, we had a bit of a dip there. Should be good. Should be good. Not hot now.
Still here. Handed over that thing, your dark soul.
No, I'm gonna keep it if you don't mind. Oh my god, this guy's got a fucking health bar and a half. Too early. Wow. That's another fucking fight and a half.
That's gonna be a health bar.
Okay. Those big damage jumps. Where the frostbite's hitting them. Probably could have capitalized. Nope, it's not. Okay. I sort of opened myself up on that. Let's go. Too early. That was annoying. Shall we? But we'll get it because I get myself into fighting position and I don't want it. Here we go. No. I am getting a touch greedy. Oh, he ran. Fuck. I'm being mad, bro. Okay. Yeah, we don't have to fight anymore. You're the Dark Soul. You know, just... And then we're good. We're good. Motherfucker. Of course he's on fire now. Damn it. Damn it. Every time he stumbles, I want to, like, get a critical strike on him, and it's just not giving it to me. Like, my desire to make something that's not gonna happen isn't enough. I just want to see if... Okay, so it can happen. I just gotta catch him. So, yeah. I have an idea. Not sure if it'll work, but a big part of it is going to be learning my dodges. Oh, fuck. Like a brief second, so I gotta try to go for one shot at a time. Thank you. Damn it, I got greedy. Jesus, there's so much going on right now. Was so close. I got a touch greedy on that one, I will admit. Here we go. The best auto-targeting ever. Not quite there yet. Fuck. Waited too long. One. Let me get a second one. He's gonna go crazy. We have a really good second phase. I mean, unless we have a really good fucking turn of events here. Oh, the frostbite hit. One's enough. Really close. Go to sleep. Bro, excuse me. Fucking early on that dodge. Nope! Fuck. Bad timing on the potion. Got a touch greedy on that, I will admit. This is gonna be a zero soul thing anyway. Yeah, let's go, bud.
No!
No! Why would you ever want to kick against a boss? Stuck in there. You crossbow. Oh, really? Oh, shit. That's all I got left, I think. Yeah, I got one ember. Again, kick. Betraying me. Fuck, too early. I was way out of position on that one. Shit. That was supposed to be crunches. Oh well. Just gotta learn how to math again. And keep track of this shit. Roll forward, Jason. Roll forward. It's okay.
Frostbite damage new.
Nope. Oh, thank you.
All right.
Oh, he hit the second attack in there. That was another close one that I fucked up with greed. Okay. So we accidentally did two sets of push-ups in a row, so we're going to have to do two sets of crunches in a row in the next rotation. Second attack, I went a little too early. See if there's anybody. Doesn't look like there's anybody here to help. Okay. Gonna play all by myself. That's fine. This is fine. How you coming in? How you coming in?
Yep.
Been hot. Going in for that twice, eh? Go. Crossbite. Oh, whiffed. So pissed off about that now. Now we're all equal. Crunches from that one accidental set in the. Okay. I'm confident I can do this. It's gotta dodge better. Not like that. Thank you. Holy fuck. Always follow up. Fuck. Dodge into the swords. Oh. Alright.
Alright, Gale, you son of a bitch. Let's go. Not very many attempts left.
Depending on how fast he can.
Take the frostbite.
It was a touch early. I got punished twice for it. Got greedy. Angry. One more. Stamina build. I am stamina starved right now. Okay. That's twice now I've whiffed that shit. Holy fuck. I'm getting a little pissed because I can't fucking hit this guy for some dumbass reason. Greed paid off on that one. Doesn't usually. Eh. Should have done that. That one was fairly close.
Okay. The last attempt.
Oh shit! Look forward on one of those. Got lucky on that one. Goddamn lightning bolt. Place now. Fuck.
One more. It's either bedtime or success time. I would prefer success time. Get away. And the second one should be, yeah. Too early. I got greedy on that one, I won't lie. Oh, second shot would have. They were coming too. Stop diving away. Fuck. Okay. Get away. I panic dodged on that one. Fuck, my stubbornness is taking over. One more attempt. One more attempt. One more actual. Yeah, frostbite! Wait, fuck, you got me on that. Okay. Okay. Shit, he had one more attack in there. Hey, no! Okay. Let's recenter here. No. No. Okay. We have no choice. But for real, though, we gotta equalize. I got a touch greedy on that, I will admit. Oh my God. Last try. Oh, that was greedy. That was stupid timing. I got lucky there. Too early. Okay. Okay. Okay.
we tried. It was a fucking tough ass fight.
So next stream Tuesday, we should be able to get Snipe Night Gill, then start the fight with Dark Eater Madeir. It's a tough one, man. It's been a tough one. Tomorrow, Dark Souls 2 New Game Plus will continue. In the meantime, everybody have yourselves a wonderful evening, and we'll see you tomorrow. Later.